The former Deputy Prime Minister of Yugoslavia, Nikola Sainovic, has returned to Serbia after serving two-thirds of his prison sentence. He had been convicted of war crimes in the Kosovo conflict and sentenced to 18 years. He was released early because of his weak health, diabetes, and glaucoma.